so grateful to you for so many things. It's as though you'd led me by the hand into a strange and wonderful world. A world to dream of.
Oh, I dream. You're here. You're mine. And I love you.
If it's a mistake, I suppose I'll have to return this. But I hate to. I'm tempted to steal it. Alan, what's the penalty for stealing books?
Stop shoving that book at me. Can't you see I don't want to discuss it? Don't you know by now whose book it is, don't you?
Alan, is he dead?
How should I know if he's dead? I don't know anything about him. I hope he is.
Alan, don't get
me. How much do you think I can stand?
Stop it, Alan.
Why do you
stop.
Lie to yourself? It wasn't my happiness, our happiness you were trying to find. It was him.
That's not true.
You were happy last night. Not because I hadn't killed him, but because he was alive.